her from 2018, and but then we actually gotten into a relationship in the last 1.5 to 2 years. And you know it when it happens.
The first thing that connects me with Ruchi is definitely Mads. Like that is the moment that I've registered. So generally I ask a set of questions while taking interviews, and this is one question that she actually got excited to ask.
Every outing, every picture, you can see Lalith being the selfie stick over there. Your Honor, isn't he selfless?
Yeah, he is.
Thank you.
As we went out for a drink, office, started speaking to each other. So it was actually pretty mutual. In a way, I think both of us had an idea that we both liked each other, and nobody was really making the first move. But yeah, when we started talking about it, first dinners after office, that is when we started talking about it. It was pretty mutual, but in the end, the first I love you, that he did.
Both the families actually believe that happiness is the most important thing for them. So it didn't really matter. And actually my family, I'm the last one to get married in my family. So they really don't have any expectations from my wedding.
And I used to say such good things about him that my dad had actually asked before anything started between us. He had already asked me that, is there something? And at that time I was like, no, I just look up to him as a person. It's not that, you know. And 3 months later I went to him and like, yes, that guy. You were right.
Wait.
there's not even a little bit of, I'm not anxious at all. I mean, even though we've been planning together for a year. And I think the best thing about this marriage is how we've planned it for the last 8-9 months. From the second we made our parents meet each other, the anxiety I had, and how he used to calm me down, really make sure everything goes fine. And till now, now also I lose my shit because, you know, it started raining. And he'll come and he'll do something or the other to make sure that my mood is okay. So the amount of importance he gives to, you know, what I feel and how am I feeling at the moment is something that I really cherish, and because of which I'm looking forward to getting married to you
tomorrow.
Never lets me sit. So basically there is not a moment where I stop growing when I'm with her. Like, she constantly challenges my beliefs, challenges my biases. And that really makes me think differently. And I think, yeah, who's the better partner to have than the one who makes you think better? I'm constantly growing with her.
There are just too many things that I can point. I don't think I'll be able to point out.
There's so many things I got to learn from you. And one of my biggest learning from you definitely is, I'm a guy who never celebrates. Like, I win something and I look forward to the next thing. But you are someone who makes me pause and makes me celebrate. And which has given me immense happiness. And more than happiness, it has given me memories. Like, it's like I'm chasing something which I don't know whether it exists or not, but you have like helped me realize how beautiful the journey itself is. So yeah, I love you crazy.